story. We've been talking with the band today about telling stories. And as you come to a concert, you come not just to hear right notes and right rhythm, you come to hear the musicality behind the right notes and right rhythm. That musicality is the storyline. But we're going to tell you a story right now about Hercules versus the Hydra. Hercules is a very strong man, of course, admired by many, and Hydra was the seven-headed sea monster that, of course, when Hercules would go to chop one head off, two more would grow back. The guy got frustrated. He said, "Well, Hattie, I tell you what, I don't know what to do. I keep chopping them off, and you grow them back two at a time." Well, there's a little vision that comes, right? And he sees in his vision the way to defeat the Hydra. He's got to chop his way through a bunch of rock, and he's got to make sure that the rock falls on the Hydra and traps the Hydra for time and all eternity. And so really can't kill it so much as he can trap it. Well, he comes to that realization. You see tired Hercules pick up that sword one more time, and then he goes to town on Hydra, and it's all victory in the end for Hercules. Ladies and gentlemen, they're tuning the timpani right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present Hercules!